when they were, there might not be asbestos. Yeah, because they're too perfect. It might be that composite stuff that Home Depot sells now. So that's an enclosed room.
One of the yards is not as well.
Oh, yeah. So you got the older foundation. Looks like this is an addition here. And this is where it's sloping here. It's the slope in this room here. Some movement here. Big space here. Room for two cars here. We'll plug three cars there. Down this way, another driveway. You can even probably park two more cars here if you're going to widen this spot here a little bit. And some mold outside. Because gutters.